said you haven't got a budget, and you said there in terms of thing, you must have an idea of, there must be some parameters that you're working within.
I've never had a budget. There's never been this idea that there's this pool of money that I go and I can go and do this and that. That's never been the case, no. I've never had that. It's always been, having a look, find the players, see if we can do it, and then, you know, Marcus will let me know whether it's doable.
So it's just an unspoken understanding that you're working within these tight parameters, because they are tight parameters that you're working financially, aren't they?
It's always been that way. You see, and you've asked me every time, I've never had any complaints about it. I'm looking at some of the deals others are doing, but that's good luck to them. Yeah. I'm doing what I'm doing, and I've been doing it pretty well over the last 5 years. Hopefully I keep doing it well for the next 4 months.
So you don't even, have you stopped asking the question to Marcus now, what have I got to play with? Because as Brenner mentioned,
that's never been a way I've asked. No, it's, of course I'm aware of what wages we would want to pay, and you know, the loan deal, what it would be. It's not me just going and picking the phone, going, "Hey, any chance of doing this?" And far from that, you know, I don't go and start trying to take Azure from Leicester on loan. Or, that's not going to happen. I had to mention him because somebody else had mentioned him to me, but I know where we're looking, of course, yeah.
As a manager who's just turned a very decent profit on Kiefer Moore in the space of 12 months, you don't then ask the question to say, "I've raised that money, can I go out and use it myself now?"
Not as many words, no.
So it's just sort of working on the assumption that you're just carrying on with the same remit as always,
yeah, of course,
in terms of budget.
Asked the same with a few players, couldn't I, really? Crazy went and Murph went and Tyrone went with, I don't know what it is, 14, 15 million or something. So, but that's never been, I'm not going to ask that question now. Yeah.